Right, guys, welcome back to some more Evil West, part of our Sub Suggest series. Hope yous are all doing well. Don't forget, if you want to see one of your favourite games featured on the channel, just drop a comment down below and I'll get round to playing it. That's the whole point of the series, guys. So, we're on to chapter 10, I think it is. That's in the Belfry.
Virgil and I were just having the most invigorating discussion.
I was telling Director Rentier about my ideas for upgrading the gauntlet.
I must say, it's refreshing to see young blood like Mr. Olney's coursing through Calico. We'll need his vital spirit if we're to rebuild the Institute's power and vigor. Well done, son.
I think we may have given him a few too many vaults.
Glad to see you're in good shape, but we've got a situation. In order to keep your condition quiet, Amelia told Harrow you died. He's pulled rank and is sending us out on money-grubbing errands while Felicity's building her army.
Harrow's head knows what's right, but his heart is tainted by lust for power and money.
It's gonna get worse now that he got promoted. One wrong move and we're dead in the water.
But one right move, and you could catch her and end this war. On the subject of moving...
You know what? Maybe let's wait for the doc to give the all clear before we start unbinding anyone.
Oh, Edgar. Harrow's not an idiot. Without the Institute, this country would turn into a blood feast. Now, you tell me, son. What's more important? His approval or ending this war before it started?
What did you see while Felicity was in your head?
Death. Horrible monsters appearing out of nowhere. Fire, smoke, and boxcars. Scores of them. Filled with blood.
That's how she's transporting the leeches now? By train?
That's not good, sirs. Dickinson is a major cattle railway hub. The trains run in all directions. If there's an outbreak, we won't be able to contain it.
That was a bit of a weird cut.
Jesus Christ, what happened here?
Nice. Getting plenty of money now as well. Although, we're always needing more. And that's the problem with money, isn't it? Oh, I see you sparkling. Trying to check everywhere just to make sure I don't miss nothing. Oh, yeah, I've got perk point to spend as the game keeps telling me. Hitting an enemy's weak spot has a 15% chance to drop a health pickup. You know, I should probably buy that because I'm getting in some sticky situations now. I died for the first time in the last part. Oh, this is like a battling area. Nice. Oh, I'm getting stuck under him. Serious here. Nice, there's that one took down anyway. Need shit. There it is. Nice. Oh, that was intense. Looks like this is the only way to go. It's a bit shite and all how the those abilities only recharge in battle. Like me boomstick and the thing what electrocutes all the enemies. Tell you what, I didn't use again when I was fighting all those enemies. My bloody L3 and R3, like, ultimate thing. I just keep forgetting. That is. Nice, 369 bucks. Oh, nice, level 10. Right, I'll go that way in a second. Right, I've got to go all the way back around there now to break that fence down. Got another perk point, and we've got money to make upgrades, but I think I'm gonna save me money actually. All right, we got some maximum health is increased. Not so bad. I'm gonna have that health one. Always good to have more health. Can never go wrong with that. wreck. I just came from that way, didn't I?
Yeah.
I wanted to show you how my new
gauntlet. Oh, how did you get me? I was trying to stay in combat for as long as possible there with that enemy because it charges my abilities up. How do I get there? To be fair, I'm only missing that. Oh. $350 hiding in here. Nice. Right, let's just keep on going. Fierce Felicity.
Progress with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism. My kind would never leave one of their children to die crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen. They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better. Why has that one not gone down? That one helped massively, actually.
Cool. Oh shit, I didn't realize how low my health was. Nice. Come on, 1v1.
Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl.
Oh no, that's not the right way. Oh. Oh, money stashed in the corner.
What now? You're too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Uh-oh.
You have to do better to stop me.
Nice. Wait, what? What's the point of coming up there? Wait, I'm so confused. What the hell's meant to be up here? Am I meant to shoot something else while I'm at the top of here? Ah, there we go. All right, one.
She's
there.
Still here, which means the transports aren't ready. Must have caught her. And now she's scared I might be able to stop her.
Another one. Oh, nice. Right. The other one, I think, is through here. Oh. Oh no, that one's done. Oh, they're all done. Idiot. real gun. This electrically augmented version of the Rentier rifle capable of shooting piercing trails and charged amp shots. Nice. Gotta buy it first, like. But nice regardless. $385, now that is nice.
There's a sacred relationship between the hunter and its prey.
Oh, this reminds me so much of Buried from Call of Duty Black Ops 2. I want to see it with Leroy, the zombies man. I used to love that map as well, where it had the maze out the back and the ghost, you know, pack a punch downstairs and at the end of the maze. Nice, level 11. This really does remind me so much of Buried. I'm sure that's what it was called. That was actually back when Call of Duty Zombies was good. Do I really even need to fight all of them? I'm gonna keep moving. Oh yeah, nah, I would have been on for an absolute eternity if I started fighting all these. Now, where am I meant to go? That's the question. It's like I'm actually playing Call of Duty Zombies, eh? I'm training them. Right. Get over here, this TNT. Oh shit. Oh, this was a great mistake. Right, I feel like they're never ending. The problem is I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Where on earth am I supposed to go? Seriously confused. Shit. Oh, shit. Am I supposed to fight them all? I don't know if I am, I feel like I'm not. Alright, yes, maybe I was. What the hell?
I got you now.
All aboard. The train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
What the hell? Oops. Kill it with fire. In there. Boss fights are getting more and more intense. Oh shit, I just wasted that. Oh fuck. Oh come on. Oh, this is getting intense. Oh. one, you bastard. Nope. Nearly got you. There it is. Yes. Man of the people, or a man of people, should I say. Right, guys, we'll leave it there, because that's the end of the chapter again. So, thank you so much for watching, as always. If you could like the video and subscribe to the channel if you're new around here, I'd really, really appreciate it. And I hope wherever yous all are, yous are having a wonderful day. And I'll see yous on the next one. Take care, everyone.